She was a very private person and was not prepared for all of the attention and public life and my dad's notoriety and fame. There was nothing in her past that would have prepared her for that. And it's nothing she ever wanted. And then, of course, when there was something that was negative, like when he got arrested for bringing pills across the border from Mexico, something like that just devastated her.